Japan Cruise. Take the championship or titles back to Japan and gloat. It's just not going
to
happen.
Well, I'll tell you what, I think Sting's got a lot more to think about. You know, I know the U.S. title means a lot to him, but for a shot to be the WCW World Heavyweight title. And now, with Savage facing Giant next week here on Nitro, the fact remains that Savage may not be the World Heavyweight Champion.
And Savage is not 100%. You know, Sting, Luger did some damage to Savage's arm.
Oh, man, that was close.
Savage is not 100%. He's not going to be 100% after coming out of that match with the Giant if he survives.
And this thing going back and forth between Ric Flair and Sting, and fans, if my voice is cracking or if I lose it, I apologize beforehand. Blue got to me a little bit. I'll hang with you as long as I can. I think my cohort, Bobby Heenan, and Mongo will be happy to take
over. We don't mind taking over for you, my friend. Look at this. Oh! If you two guys want to leave, I can lock up, you know. I don't mind. He's going to be digging the family jewels out for a while. Oh, he's going up to the top rope. Go get him.
This guy Sting up very quickly. Gets a hold of Anderson, and Anderson goes for the big ride.
But there's no camaraderie between Sting and Hogan.
Still not making eye contact. He's got it.
He's
Scorpion Deathlock.
No, he's...
He's got it again.
That's the wrong man.
That's the wrong man. Oh!
DDT.
I don't know if he's coming
in. Get in there, Hogan.
But a late, though. Buddy over into your corner so he can tag you.
Oh, wait a minute.
What is this?
You got that, Luger? Get that vermin out of the ring. Luger now going after Hogan, and Hogan falling away.
Luger doesn't know what he's doing to his buddy Sting. But Sting is in real trouble in that ring.
Luger!
He's got Hogan in the rack.
He's got him. He's racked at Hogan.
Look at the Four Horsemen. They're up there just working him over.
They are picking Sting apart. Hogan is down. Luger rocked him out. His ribs are stretched three ways to Sunday.
It doesn't do a whole lot of good for the vertebrae in that back either. Come on, Hulkster. Come out of it. Sting needs you, baby.
I'll tell you what, between Orndorff and what just happened to Hulk Hogan, there are chiropractors all over the Charlotte area with their mouths watering right now.
Well, Rick, you got him. Take him out. Oh, work on that leg.
They're not working on the leg. They're working on the knee. Big difference.
Knee, leg is all connected to the hip bone.
I knew this was going to happen if Sting and Hogan weren't going to be a team and work together. The Four Horsemen have had it the whole way.
Sting, he's shot. He is shot. And Hogan,
don't underestimate Sting's heart. You might tumble him, but he's going to get up, my friend.
I don't think so. He's been in that corner for about a good 5 minutes. They've been working on that leg. You don't want him up, though, Iron. You want to keep him down.
He's on his feet. Hammering away at Sting, and Sting now mounting some kind of an offense.
He's gone to the corner to make a tag. No Hogan.
They've actually split the paint off of his face.
Sting, he is in no man's land as a nature boy. Ric Flair, again, he could have had any part of him he wanted. He went right for the knee. The dirtiest player in the game.
And they've got that knee hurting. Oh. He goes for it again. They know how to beat a man down, don't they, Heenan? Hey, remember this. Flair has a chance at Starrcade to become the heavyweight champion of the world for the 12th time.
Oh, you bet he wants to take the knee out.
And he only has to wrestle twice that night. But he's got the advantage.
He's got all the motivation in the world as well. He does not want to face Sting.
That's right. If they take Sting out, that's just one more he doesn't have to worry about.
And I'll tell you what it's going to be at Starrcade. It's going to be Ric Flair wrestling the Giant for the title. Because next Monday night, the Giant's going to be Hogan.
Savage. There you go, my friend. If I was Savage, I'd keep my chin tucked and stay away from that choke slam.
If I was Savage, I'd get my passport in order.
Hulk Hogan trying to make his way over to help Sting, the referee. Set him back to his corner. And in the meantime, Flair and Anderson are picking Sting apart.
Oh, no. He's been in there a long time. The figure four.
Long time.
And that knee's already hurt. Turn around.
Yeah, we've got an assist here.
Hogan doesn't seem too anxious to get in there, does he?
Get over there and put the boost to his head, Hogan. Hogan doesn't want any part of the Horsemen.
Don't forget, if Sting's taken out here, can't wrestle in the triangle match. That's one person for one less person for Hogan to worry about. He knows what he's doing. He's using other people again.
Hogan wants in there. Hogan is jumping at the bit. And Sting!
There you go. You made him mad when you smacked him in the face. You let sleeping dogs lie, my friend. He's reversed his figure four on him. He's actually hurt.
And he's making his way back to the corner. Look at Stinger. Finally, we've got the cohesiveness. We've got the teamwork that we needed to see throughout this match. The tag is made.
The tag is made. I don't think he saw it.
He didn't see it.
He didn't see it.
Oh, no. This crowd is going nuts.
Come on, Iron. Get in there now. Switch off. That's it. That's great tag team.
Well, they didn't tag there, and I don't see how the referee can let him stay in there. He didn't see that tag either.
Everybody in this arena saw the tag, and you heard the reaction when the referee sent Hogan out.
What tag?
Shut up, Peter. You know what tag I'm talking about.
Maybe you need to get that prescription change in your glasses.
Maybe you're just going to try to be a little fair.
I'm fair.
Four-letter word.
I'm
put
fair
it in
to
your
Flair.
Vocabulary.
I'm always fair to Flair. You know I'm fair to Flair. Flair's the kind of a guy you got to be fair to.
Those chops just sent shivers up my spine.
The Nature Boy, Ric Flair. He is chopping away.
Hit him.
That's Sting. And this is where Sting is at his very best. Sting digs down deep. Sucks up the pain.
Look at that. He's a wounded man.
He should be making his way to the corner. But he goes after Ric Flair.
He should have never done that.
There's a one-legged wounded man trying to beat Ric Flair.
This is why you're looking at a potential world heavyweight champion at Starrcade in Sting. Tries to make the tag. Hogan reaching out. And you talk about wanting to reach out and touch somebody. This is the epitome of it right here.
Yeah, you'd be better off with more Bell than Hogan, I'll tell you that. They're going to get him back to the corner. They're going to do what they do best, and then take him apart. Come on, Iron. Come on,
Anderson.
Tell me you're a horseman.
Oh, they've been working on him for too long now. Something.
There you go. Stinger saw him coming. Buries Anderson's face, but it took every ounce of energy he had.
Come on, Iron. Make that tag. Get the Ric Flair.
Get over there, Stinger.
Make the tag, Stinger. Make
He's gonna
the
make
tag.
It. There
he
you go.
Wow. That did not look like a clean tag. That is not what they were hoping to see. Spinebuster. Hogan is down.
No, no.
All right.
Behind you.
Can you believe the punishment these men can take?
Hogan. Hogan hammering away on Arn Anderson.
The big boot.
He's got him. He's
Another
got him.
Boot.
He's got him. Leg drop.
Oh. One, two. No, no, no.
He's